First and 10. How about a little flea flicker action? Tannehill taking a chance towards the end zone, and it is caught. A.J. Brown with a miraculous catch.
They really played it quite well. And Sidney Jones, he's going to be at the top of your screen at about the 30-yard line. He's in great position, but that's just Tannehill saying, look, I trust A.J. Brown to win that battle. I'm just going to throw it up and expect that he's going to win like the elite receiver that he is.